Without naming any names, what was the worst behavior you saw from a guest star on Friends?
The worst behavior, just off the top of my head,
yeah,
was I, you know, rehearsed without makeup most of the week. And then on show night, I'm in hair and makeup, and I was told, oh, wow, now you're, can I say it?
Yeah.
Now you're f***able. Oh, my gosh.
Whoa.
That's bad behavior, I say.
Yes.
Did you retaliate?
I told Matt LeBlanc.
I mean, you did.
He's like a big brother.
That's perfect.